everyone. Welcome back to Inside TU. I am Coach Rob. Today we've got a fantastic finisher drill. This is a great one to do at the end of a session. This needs no explanation. Have a look. So if it's a Friday and you're in a really, really bad mood, my suggestion, 50 of these in a row without stopping. See how the player likes their weekend. If you're in a really, really good mood, you know, you got a hot date or something, maybe 20. Either way, this shouldn't be fun for them, but I hope it's fun for you.